Hi guys, this time I'm going to show you the best export settings of Camtasia Studio for YouTube. So let's go. What's up with Camtasia? All I gotta do is to add a footage, add some video inside. Well, I recommend to you, this is the very best one. It will be best, very best resolution, but not only that, but you will, it will be a big file. I say it for you who don't have many RAM or very good computers to run. So well, I will show you the presets, the best ones. So all you gotta do is to add edit preset to create this preset. Well, I will show you my preset, my settings, edit. Here it is, as movie quick time, put your name inside. You can choose even an icon if you like. After this you're going to last quick time options, open it. To settings, you are going to frame rate to 13 every 30 frames in keyframes, data rate automatic, compressor quality the best, multipass okay, hit okay. To filter, don't hit nothing. Size, yeah, you go to this size here to put it inside and make sure it's letterbox or that you haven't checked it. To setting sound, go at 38.30, 60 bit stereo and hit OK. OK, after this you gotta hit to save your preset. Size. After this, go down. If you like, you can put a watermark inside. I don't like it. So, and you will go at end. This is pretty good. So, this is our presets to render. Best presets YouTube. After this, you are gonna open your Vegas Pro software to make it look very, very clear. You gonna add the footage, the video inside. Well, let's put it out for a minute. I want to explain step by step. After you have exported from Camtasia Studio with those presets, I say you gotta put it again in Vegas Pro, your video, and edit it again. Yes, file, import, file, import, media, check your video. Open wildlife VMV, okay. Put it in your timeline. Just hit right click switches, disable resemble. Go with video effects, find sharpen. Sharpen, default, put it inside and reset it to known. After this, you're going to go to File, Render As. Well, it's a little slow. And you're going to say to My Concept, AVC AAC/AAC MP4 ABC. And after this, you get here, you're going to choose your preset to render it. Well, I put sometimes able to be 720p, it's a very good format, but internet hides the 720p is best too. And after this, you gotta hit render, put your, then it's got your, or customize template here, no, and to put your custom frame size here, 9, put this process here, 6 zeros, progressive 2 pass, make it look like this, good, maximum BPS 4 millions, average BPS 2 millions, using render, everything you like render. These presets are in this time so for 48,000, 9,000 project here, video editing quality, you're gonna the best, and after that you're okay. Choose your preset and hit render. After this, your preset will be applied. Well, those are the best presets. I render with them in 7020p, and it looks like 1080p or better. I recommend it to you. Thank you very, very much. Goodbye. Please subscribe, rate. It helps make my video better. Goodbye.